So with it, dude. I'm trying to see if my shit lagging and shit. Yeah, touch on. Yeah, touch on. Making sure my shit don't lag, man. From what I'm looking at, it don't look like it's lagging. It looks like everything moving smoothly. Autograph for what? What you need an autograph for, dude? I ain't nobody special. I ain't nobody important. What's up with the cam? What's up with the cam? Have y'all ever seen a bitch raid? Tomb, my nigga. Yeah. I was gonna do this shit off stream, but I need to test and make sure my shit works. While I'm trying to do story games, because it seems like when I'm online, this shit don't work. But if I'm doing story games, I want to see if it works. And right now, it don't look like it's lagging on this motherfucker. From my end, I don't know if it is on y'all end. I checked it didn't seem like it. I feel that, dude. What's up with it, Brandon? Oh, that's crazy. Oh, Milski. Yeah, I get on my damn nerves. Alright, look like I can't do the game but in this motherfucker. Alright, bet. So how y'all want me to do this shit? Now, I am on this, you know, Shitbox controller. So I don't know if I want to do this bitch on hard. I think I want to do this bitch on easy. I don't know if I want to do this bitch on hard. Really not easy, probably normal. But I was on this bitch, as you can see. I tried to like test it out and see how it go. It's kind of smooth. It ain't really too difficult. But I'm telling y'all right now, all that puzzle shit and putting shit, that shit going on easy. I'm talking about the fighting shit. Yeah, bro, this, you see this piss box controller, bro. So should I do this bitch on normal, bro? Or y'all want me to go ahead and do it on hard and y'all want to see me die and shit? We going hard, bro. Pause. This shit ain't gonna end up too well. I'm gonna really be mad. Moon, you got somebody trying to kiss you in the chat, gang. So he wants some sugar. Want some sugar. Hey, dude. Y'all see Fortnite? This is what I be playing with on Fortnite in this bitch. You feel what I'm saying? I be seeing how y'all be struggling with all that, putting that PlayStation controller on that. I'm not finna go do that shit, bro. It's the same shit, bro. Same shit. Y'all still ain't telling me. Say challenge yourself. Alright, Cam. As one, I'm gonna give everybody a chance, but it seems like you the one that's gonna go with it, bro. God damn, dupe. Oh, he tried to remove that shit. Oh no. He said he's finna kiss that picture, man. He said he was trying to tongue that motherfucker through the phone. He was trying to through the phone. And what he was trying to do in that motherfucker. Man, I don't give a fuck about overwrite that shit, bro. Yes, bitch. One with the jungle. They got very hard on this motherfucker, boy. Shit. If it get too easy, then I'ma do that shit different. All that puzzle shit, we not finna do that shit, bro. We not finna do that shit. This is what I wanna do. But oh, it ain't bad music. I want to hear this right here, but nigga ain't got time for that shit. Jump into this motherfucker, man. I got hacked. You ain't get hacked, boy. If I won. Not no 5-1 game. Not no 5-1. Hold on, y'all. Getting a phone call. Not while I'm streaming. Need to laugh at me. That boy said he 5-1. That shit is crazy. Seatbelt, bro. She put on the fucking seatbelt in that moment, bro. That bitch done lost her mind, bro. This bitch done lost her mind.
Jonah, you there?
I'm saying, Cam. Stuck in this bitch.
Jonah, right? I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
Bitch, I got control of the hoe. What the fuck you talking about? It's shit, bro.
Shit.
up out of there, hoe. End up down here in this bitch. Oh, shit. Damn.
Jonah, I'm out.
Laid
out.
Be
careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Benito.
They're protecting something.
Damn.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
He's not fucking around, bro. I gotta leave them good people alone. Oh, now you can run.
Hold on, baby. Look at the cops. Hold on, baby.
Oh, yeah, we finna get busy. Oh yeah, we finna get busy. The island. What that song? I'm gonna have to get it on my 5. I'm gonna have to set it up, cause as y'all don't know. I don't know if I told y'all, it's over with on my 4. That shit, man. That shit ain't getting fixed. It's over with. We can hang that shit up. I thought your leg was hurting. I mean, you do all this extra ass shit and stuff like that.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
That's a long way.
Sorry,
down,
I didn't
boy.
Wait. Be careful.
My thing is, how you end up all the way down there with rocks on you and this nigga coming in like the most safest way, probably?
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place.
Why she couldn't go that way, my nigga?
Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
She started off with a rock on her
father's
head.
Father's notes.
Mm-hmm. Just like a bonjour.
I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
You saw that shit, but you ain't do shit about it.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Big fish.
Silver crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura!
You gotta get out of here! Get out of here!
Laura!
Get out of here, bitch.
Move! Move!
Get out of here. Get up out of there. Get up out of there.
You had him drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
Dumbass. You'd
still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
That's terrible.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Mm-hmm. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes? Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in.
That nigga said let's blend in and gave her the mask, but he ain't.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in
I could tell right now this nigga a fuck nigga, bro. I can already tell, bro. He wasn't in there when she got the rock put on her motherfucking leg. Now this nigga gonna make her put the fucking mask on, but he can walk around this bitch freely.
Horsements.
I'll stay out of my way. Something about this nigga, boy. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
Something about this nigga, boy.
They must know we were at the other site.
So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
Ese es el punto. La muerte es inevitable.
Estaba de ánimo para celebrar.
Where did he go?
Let's keep looking. Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Well, they're full of that drink. You don't drink that shit, boy. Oh! What about those? Hey, hold on. Slide, hold on. Let me get up there.
Damn, look at this beauty.
I used to have one just like it. Rode it all the time.
Why'd you stop?
Went to Yamatai. There's so much happening here.
I'd love to come back when we're not so busy.
That's crazy. Man, Rose, they won't let me get up there and get to it. I'm trying to get up there with them.
Something catch your eye?
Just looking.
You're English. You should take a souvenir home.
Sorry, Juan. She already has too many souvenirs.
Okay, Jonah.
How do you know everybody in town?
I talk to them. You should try.
I want to know too, Laura. This nigga just know everything. Can walk around with no mask or nothing. We got to put our shit on like we for the future. Mask on, mask off, and then bitches. That bullshit I be talking about.
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. You've certainly made an impression. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine.
Oh shit. Get some of that corn. Elote? Get some of that elote. Damn, just robbed them niggas back there like that? And I dare a nigga to say something.
Something made you smile earlier, when we passed the florist.
Here Dahlia is. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Yeah, you know, we ain't trying to hit by no fucking flowers, bitch ass nigga.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here. Don't look like it. Rest yourself. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Hop over that gate. Tour.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Jonah is a survivor and a good friend. I met him several years ago on my first expedition on board the Endurance. He made me laugh the first time I spoke to him, calling me Little Bird. We've been through so much since then, and after I lost touch with my best friend Sam, Jonah was always there for me. He came with me to Katash and helped me find the divine source, the artifact my father was looking for when he was killed. After I destroyed the divine source to keep it from Trinity's hands, Jonah helped me hunt them down, cell by cell. When I finished deciphering my father's notes, Jonah thought that Cozumel was the best place to start.
Well, I don't give a fuck about no damn Jonah, boy. This ain't the Jonah show, nigga. It's called Tomb Raider, bitch. Give a fuck about no damn Jonah.
Excuse me.
Jonah the Ops. I'm telling y'all right now, Jonah the Ops. I can feel it, bro. Where them niggas go, boy? Flowers, bitch ass niggas. Sean is walking slow.
You made contact with the High Council, Commander.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
My bad, gang.
Pardon.
My bad, gang. Excuse me. My bad, gang.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Oh, what's that, man?
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Back alley. I'm trying to go right where them niggas is. But them niggas over there.
Son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go.
Yeah, nigga, you see me looking at you, nigga. And I want what you got, nigga. So what's up with it, bro? Well, all that talking, we can get to it in this motherfucker.
Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo.
Damn!
Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that? Good, they'll find
it. Hey, how that nigga didn't see me, bro? Hell no.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Shut the fuck up, man. Ah!
Lo siento.
Don't worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
The fuck's
the key to our next phase?
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Well.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
up there, boy.
There's got to be more to these ruins.
How long?
A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Got their shit back there, boy. His issue.
Squealing must run in your family.
Please, no.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Come on. Just do it.
Let me rush this bitch. They ain't showed me how to fight yet. I don't even know what to push. Come here, nigga. Come here. Come here. Come here, nigga.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay you.
Bitch ass, nigga.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years.
Hey, keep it down,
man. Today they found it.
You're too loud with all
I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
All that damn loud ass talking. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna do too good with the arrows
Jonah,
in that bitch.
Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh god.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better take a look at those ruins.
Good with it, Banks. Oh, some guns? No. Where the guns at, man? I'm trying to let this bitch go, man.
This figure, Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel,
oh,
the
God.
Key lies beyond her gaze. A key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got
got to make my way down. Ishel and Shakshal are two faces of the same goddess. Ishel is the young woman and represents life and healing. She's associated with the full moon. Shakshal is the old woman and represents death. She is associated with the new moon. Together as the twins, symbols of duality in the cycle.
Alright, bitch, we need to talk about all that. She wanted to narrate some shit, I seen.
Okay, this should work.
Sliding down that pole. Sliding down that pole.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
I better remember that shit, because I ain't gonna lie. We not doing that game. Just gonna do that. Y'all want me to play this shit on hard, but when this shit get the bustin', I'm gonna be fucked off.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
I'm dead.
I better hurry.
Hey, I'm thinking that shit to the left. Boy, that shit straight ahead.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry.
Where am I supposed to go up? What the fuck am I supposed to do in this? Alright, now, bitch. Get shit together, gang.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry.
I gotta go down. Go, B.
The statue is looking at that cave.
Let's go to the water. Oh, I feel like I'm at the park.
Entering a cave, we may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
rats.
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
Big ass rats, boy.
This mural depicts some kind of voyage or pilgrimage undertaken by the Maya. Seems they carried an item of great import and traveled south to the source of the pink fish. The Amazon River,
Nick has.
All right.
I'm gonna go get me something to eat. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Be right back. Had to go get me and the little one something to eat. Shit locked up. Get me and the little one something to eat. How much you want some chicken and nuggets? I'm gonna close it up. That bullshit, man.
What is this place?
Bats and shit flying around.
Holding cells.
If I can jump in the water, let's see if I can do that shit. Oh, I can swim. What you got going on? I'm just picking up shit. What am I picking up in this motherfucker? There, go down there. Oh, here. Out of here for him, boy. Stuck in his house. Oh, what the fuck? This hoe, she's swimming her ass off. About to say, I know you can't breathe. To die.
I have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Creepy as hell, boy. I got my knife. I'm gonna be real with y'all. I did not see that shit either. I could have fucked myself up.
It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
How the fuck am I gonna get up there, man? Grab onto the helm. Can I grab this shit? Damn. Just hiding behind this shit. Grab the damn shit.
There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Have to raise that bell somehow.
I'm so interested. I can't make that. That ain't the jump. I'm feeling like this is my bucket. Well, this hole got some bunnies. Oh! Oh, you're gonna give a nigga a heart attack. It's so I'm gonna have to use you for some shit. Jump on this bitch.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris. To destroy that debris.
I cranked it. Oh.
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in.
Rotating this bitch, gang. Why this shit not working?
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in. Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Y'all trying to make this shit extra hard, I see. Really big. Got it, bro. She's not just jumping down now, is she? She's jumping down now. Man. I was about to say, I know she's gonna die. I'm about to say, man, it's gonna be. Yeah, it's gonna be scrappy, boy. this bomb. Really, my name.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishul. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Kukulkan?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Laura! Trinity guards are coming your way.
It's time, dude. Don't do it. Just grab the shit, bro. There's no grass still.
What have I done?
She got the thing on now.
Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
I need that.
You're on your way. Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great.
About here.
Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood the... What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay, let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, shit, man.
How's it going with that pump?
Okay, what's wrong, man?
Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
We ain't got time for that pump.
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
off the charts. Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not gonna be pretty.
Inspectors are coming.
What's
get
happening
ready.
At the gate?
Almost loaded.
Ready?
Copy that.
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule.
I hate this backward fucking country. Can't build anything that works.
I'll head over and take a look.
Come on, man. Come on. I need that pistol off the
snake. Come on, come on.
Something
suspicious here.
Yeah. What the five fingers say to the motherfucking face, nigga? Come on!
Status. Almost loaded.
Huh?
Come on, come on.
Nigga, I ain't for that play. Look at that shit, nigga. Give me that shit up off of you. In them pockets, nigga. You too, where you at? Hey, you thought I forgot you, huh? Give me that shit up off of you, nigga.
Your privileges have been revoked.
Fuck.
Gamma Leader, Operation Blackout is complete. No witness.
Have to be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police van. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to worm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
No. Come on, be quiet. Come on.
Assholes should have minded their own business.
Shut that shit up, nigga.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something.
We'll be back soon. Probably.
Base camp, outpost, come in. Outpost, inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Come here. Shut up, nigga. Don't tell nobody nothing.
Copy that.
He ain't see it. Whole ass nigga. Get that shit up off you. I'm like that, nigga. Come here. Get low.
Are those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep.
Got here 5 minutes ago. Is it smart to store them that close to the wall?
Yeah.
Like I said, they've been dropped off. Move them deeper inside later tonight. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of
it. Where are the reinforcements? We can't hold this gate alone.
What do you figure caused it?
Too much pressure, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Now what? I guess we just wait it out?
Yeah. Damn it.
What's up with it, Fireboy?
Can't really afford the delay.
We're supposed to be securing that wall.
Tunnels affecting comms.
Don't look like they're turning around. It's coming in quick. Yeah, running right through that motherfucker. I'm finna just say fuck these niggas. Fuck. Fuck that nigga. Fuck that nigga. Huh? Shoot that bitch, huh? You get out here and do it.
Visual confirmed. It's Brock. Engage. Dominguez wants her alive.
Fucked up, gang.
She's killing our people. Fuck. Copy that. Target sighted.
Damn, when I get a gun? Hold on, let me see if I get some sensitivity up in this bitch, boy. That shit ain't moving for me. They ain't got that shit on here. These niggas take that long to die? Oh. I'm shooting this nigga all in his kneecap and he ain't fall. Right here, sir. Gotta die like that, nigga. I need some bullets.
I hope that's all of them.
Shit up off you, old ass nigga.
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Lara Croft.
Are you here, Ponytail Man?
This isn't the way I hope we'd be. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it.
Yeah, we ain't got it, cuz.
It never occurred to me that you would just take it.
this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Clara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
But tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
No, I don't. Tell me what's up. What'd I do? Fucked up the world, that's what you're trying to tell me.
The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Ponytail that nowhere to be fucking found. Oh! I ain't know I was supposed to move. My bad, y'all. I'm out of there. Oh, Lord Jesus, help me, Lord. Help me, please, Jesus, Lord, we're going fast. Oh, it's going down in this bitch. Come on, help me, Jesus, Lord. Give me that. Hold on. Yeah. It's like a movie, bitch. I ain't going like that. Ah! Let's go straight up. Let's go straight through this bitch. Jump, bitch. I'm going. We ain't never scared, nigga. We get to that money, nigga. Oh, I'm finna die. We get to that money, bitch. Uh-huh. Why this bitch ain't go up? What am I looking at, bro? What am I watching, gang? To little folks, man. I'm gonna watch him die again. I couldn't do that the first time when I was going straight up in the air. Damn, little folks.
Jonah! Jonah!
Laura! I was so worried.
I failed. Wes.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness.
He probably right. Since you got this like motherfucker all blown up.
We have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No, 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 no! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, then we'll go after the box.
No, no one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City.
Tell again, gang. I fuck with you now. You had to make a statement. Say something.
I'm gonna help these people.
She just helped little Watto out there, goddamn, swimming with the fire fish and shit. Cause she wanna pull a knife out of the goddamn thing. Which I always wanna look through something. Will always be nosy. Oh, R.I.P. to Mexico. Little Mexico. Any song of them, any of them, Ramadan. Shit, I was eating some Mickey D's, Cam. I'm rolling some shit up right now. Yes, sir. Doing some after stream activities. Getting it ready, you know what I'm saying?
We're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
Give me a good three piece out of this shit. Yeah, Cam.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says,
saying how little water got
chase the heart
up, boy.
Of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
That bitch made the city flood up, like cause a tsunami out that bitch, because she want to grab a knife, just like a nosy bitch.
We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors or the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up.
You did, bitch.
I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
I'm trying to do the same shit you're doing, Cam. How long am I going?
We have to trust each other.
I might do another hour of this shit. So I ain't really getting to nothing but one fighting scene in this bitch. It's been a lot of running. Running and dying.
Hey, I might have something over here.
Really?
Her nose, yeah. Okay.
That's it.
Okay. I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
Yes, let's come back in the morning. Be smart.
Wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
That's why we don't listen to females.
Yeah,
right here,
I can put you down near Coagdeco.
Yes, why, right here. Some black cherry gelato. I just smoke out some papers today. I ain't feel like going to the store and getting some wheels or some guards. I got my little child, my girl shit, so I ain't gonna have to leave her ass in there. Yeah. That good shit, man. Now look, stuck in a tree without nothing. Can't talk to him now. Ain't no headset. You fuck around, don't find this nigga for about a good 2-3 years. Yeah.
Dr. Pedro Dominguez is an archaeologist and expert in pre-colonial Maya history.
He's the nigga who jacked this guy.
My father mentioned him in his notes more than once. That's the lead Jonah and I were following up on when we came to Cozumel.
Oh, God,
his excavation in Cozumel was one of the last places my father visited before he was killed. If there is a connection, I want to find out what it is. I thought that Dr. Dominguez was only the leader of the local Trinity cell. I never imagined that he would turn out to be the leader of the High Council of Trinity.
Whole ass nigga. Stole our shit. Where the book at? I'm trying to see what the hell the Trinity shit is, bro. I'm talking about that shit was like the Illuminati or some shit. I'm saying, bro, like, that bitch has been stuck between rocks and it's a whole bunch of bullshit, bro. Legs stabbed up and cut up. She trying to get that shit right for her pops, man. What this nigga's talking about? Oh! Nigga, I know I ain't tripping, bro. That is not no kitten. Shut up with that Miguel shit, dude. You just see that nigga running around here? Lion King out here, bro. He finna bust out. He finna pop out. There you go.
Could be useful.
I ain't got no arrow, no nothing, gang. Hold on, bitch.
I'll keep this for later.
Jonah!
Man, fuck
can anyone
Jonah.
Hear me?
Oh, they can't hear you, my nigga. You can shut your
Hello?
Ass up before that goddamn tiger come out.
Anyone?
I have to find them.
They should be dead. We keep this shit bow wow. Oh.
Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Oh! You catch them down. Where is she trying to jump to, gang? Am I tripping? Oh! Girl, this girl here got some A. Hey.
Howlers.
Oh, them niggas. ass monkey's finna come out here, bro. Oh shit. Oh. You talking about some fuck that.
A fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel? Can you hear me? Where are you?
Am I your knife?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed.
Boy, you just seen all them niggas die. You talking about somebody else?
I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Shut up. Some chunks and files. What's that arrow shit? Oh my god. Fuck all the charge and shit. Grabbing lead shit.
This is the flight log from our plane. Miguel made notes about the long-term weather forecast. Warm, hot, and dry for the next 3 days. Highs in the low 30s, mostly clear skies with nothing but light rain expected. Based on his other entries, if Miguel had thought the chances of a severe storm were better than half, he wouldn't have flown us at all. But there was no storm predicted, let alone something serious.
Bullshit. Niggas don't never know how to look at you the right shit. I need a fucking knife. Can I craft that shit over here or something?
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down.
What cargo is it? What cargo are you talking about? Oh, it's up there. Gotta find that knife though. Oh, I can't go this way. I thought I could go this way. I bet. Whoa. Goddamn monkeys.
Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the rack. I'll need a tool to open that.
My nigga, what?
Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck.
What the hell, Bob? Look at this shit.
Damn it.
Knocked the whole shit in the water, bro. Trying to pull off a propeller. You want a piece of propeller? Don't make no damn sense, man. But one thing, she got the motherfucking bunnies. Can't even climb up there. You know why? I don't got my shit. What's up? I hope I need this shit for something important. Ooh. sure was gonna walk through that bitch too. Come here. Come here. Not going down there yet.
Won't be able to open that without a tool.
They want my ass to go through all this shit to find this damn thing, bro. Trying to find a fucking knife. Fuck all this shit, bro. What a knife is. Caught the motherfucking these bunnies, bitch. Just need a knife, bro. I can't make a knife in this bitch or nothing. Like, damn, bro.
Something to cut that down.
That ain't nothing. They finna have me go all the way up here and try and climb on top of this damn thing, dog. Bitch. I'm not making that. Damn! Well, this shit don't take this long to find a fucking knife, bro. All this, bro. Go back under there to go grab this goddamn pepper. They got that fucking eel. They got that eel, man. Come on, bitch. Cut the goddamn eel. Goddamn eel off of you, man. Stay up in this old funky ass water. It's all bullshit, man.
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp.
Nigga. Big Lord, nigga. Make my knife, you old bitch ass nigga. It took all that to make the fucking knife, bro.
That should be sharp enough.
Hold on, y'all. Oh yeah, I'm finna hold on. Go old school on a bitch. I ain't gonna do it right now, I'm gonna do it later. Oh, they let her keep that shit on. I ain't wanna do that shit. I want to put the clothes I had on. There you go. I'm gonna stick with the story, bro. I ain't gonna do it like that. I look into this money.
Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Damn it.
Juan. Come in.
Miguel? Where are you? Damn.
My fucking deal right now. I can't get over there without the shit I need. I got some. All right, good.
Miguel? I don't like this. Miguel? Where are you? Oh no. Miguel? Miguel?
My nigga full-fledged up. Nothing but his steel toes left around this motherfucker. Man. Ooh, look, they ate his ass some decent. Oh! I told you that wasn't a cat. Running or we fighting, my nigga. Oh!
Be careful here.
Oh God, I just locked in on a minute. really in y'all shit. I better leave me the fuck alone.
Damn it. This nigga ain't dead yet. Been waiting on. Let me use the knife, bro. Fuck all that goddamn arrow shit. This is not 300, bro. I'm not up top looking down on some shit, bro. Let me use a knife, man. Me up and then left. Like, I'm gonna come back and get you. That's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
Tell you one thing, we know old boy dead.
First of August. Tonight, sleep escapes us. The jungle is angry and the moon is unquiet.
Jonah is dead.
You know what happened to Miguel?
It's over with.
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
What are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Your big soft ass up.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm gonna save it right here, you feel me? Damn, I'm only 8% done in this bitch. We're gonna end stream right here. Appreciate the motherfuckers came through, you know what I'm saying?